Breaking: President Trump just slammed down the hammer on Twitter. Look what he said. President Donald Trump vowed Thursday to investigate Twitter for their practice of shadow banning Republicans and conservatives. Not good. We will look into this discriminatory and illegal practice at once, Trump wrote on Twitter. Many complaints, Breitbart reports. A large number of right-wing and conservative Twitter accounts, including Breitbart News journalists, have been tagged with a mysterious Twitter filter that appears to block their tweets from some searches. It is unclear what else the filter does. Over the past few days, conservative and right-wing Twitter users have been using the website shadowba.eu to test if the reach of their content is being artificially limited or hidden by Twitter, a process known as shadow banning. By adding the HTML tag and QF equals on end and QF equals off to the end of search result URLs, the site claims to test whether an account's tweets are being hidden behind Twitter's quality filter, which hides tweets from what Twitter calls low-quality accounts. The technology how-to website GAX also recommends this method to enable or disable the quality filter. And QF equals on switches on the filter, while and QF equals off turns it off. Either way, it doesn't seem to be affecting left-wing accounts. Tariq Nasheed, a black supremacist and self-described identity extremist, is not subject to any filter, according to shadowba.eu. Neither is Louis Farrakhan, the left-wing black supremacist and anti-Semite. Nor are hate-filled, obscenity-spewing left-wing celebrities like Peter Henry Fonda, Breitbart reported. We have to hope that this investigation will go beyond Twitter. Facebook is notorious for blocking and shadow banning sites and people as well. I truly wish our nation was as proactive as our grandfather's generation,